One more time, put your hands together for Brian Cameron. He's going to play that Georgia rocker.